Hey guys, it is the Met Adventures here.
Hey guys. Don't
Steve and someone called James.
We are, today we are going to do the Would You Rather, while Steve is guzzling on his juice. Last question. Would you rather take a European sightseeing vacation or a relaxing Caribbean vacation?
Probably Caribbean.
We live in Europe.
Yeah, what's the point of visiting England? There's nothing good about it. There's not. Oh yeah, of course. There's like the sun, isn't there?
We've always got the sun.
Okay.
Yeah, we've always got the sun, just under clouds.
Yeah.
Another question. Would you rather have no internet or no cell phone?
No cell phone.
I'm not answering that because I couldn't live with both.
No cell phone.
I can just play on my Xbox.
I don't have an iPhone.
I don't use.
Well, it depends on what phone.
Still, I'd rather have the internet.
If it's iPhone, then no. If it's like your phone, then yeah, maybe.
I don't even use my phone, so.
Will we get copyright for beating him up?
No. No, you'd be flagged.
Okay, here's another question. Would you rather have no one show up to your wedding or funeral?
Well, it wouldn't worry me, I'm not popular.
He's got no fans.
Well, he's got no subscribers. So.
Wedding or funeral?
Funeral, because I'm not there.
Actually, who would turn up for his wedding or funeral?
That's it. Would you rather go back in time to meet your
ancestors
during the 1800s, or go way into the future and meet your great grandchildren
post
2022?
Future.
Yeah, future.
And then I can bring back
aboard.
The technology.
Oh,
bring back the fast internet. We can't handle this. No, it's your fault.
Well, you guys don't have our internet.
It's fast.
It's not.
It's fast.
Can't even connect on the Xbox.
My upload speed's like 0.01 megabyte per second.
It's got a good upload speed, but download speed is shit.
My download speed is 0.08 megabytes per second.
Can't even connect on the Xbox.
Yours is 8 megabytes per second or something stupid like that.
It doesn't fucking work half the time.
Actually, our school's download is like, what, 12 megabytes per second and upload's like 10?
Just to upload.
Actually, the upload's not downloading.
Just to upload.
Yeah, it's just like, what's it? Upload it.
Why don't you just upload all the videos from your phone at school?
Here we are. You can't get on the school's internet anymore.
You're not.
That's another story.
Bigger step.
Another question. Would you rather live in Harry Potter's world or
James.
Live the life of a fame and wealth?
Live the life of fame and wealth.
Would you be rich and famous or would you live in Harry Potter's world?
Harry Potter.
Rich and famous.
Okay, why do you say those answers?
You first.
Come on,
Harry Potter is well known and everyone knows him and he's got loads of money out of his sequels and movies.
He never
movie.
Said you'd be Harry Potter though.
I mean, that actually means in the actual story,
yeah.
Not in real life.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it does have a lot of money.
Yeah, you have loads of money because you show up for one of the movies because it's so well known, you get like 500 million for being in it for like 2 seconds.
There's a saying about in the actual story, you say about living in Hogwarts and stuff.
Yeah, you're still recognizing.
No, if it was a real thing, they're saying, would you rather be in that? Or
yeah.
Be like a mother or whatever.
Because I could always drop a car on Josh.
Okay.
And also, Harry Potter doesn't swear, so shut up, Josh.
I'm not Harry Potter.
Okay, you rather? Would you rather be able to fly or read minds?
Fly.
If it was telekinesis, I'd say that.
Yeah, but what if...
What if the person next to you
is the last person?
You'd just read everyone's mind. Oh, you know this answer.
Friends. Yeah, but they might not necessarily know it.
No, so you go to a different person that knows the exact same answer. That's the correct answer.
What if I would just, like, go out and ask you?
We should never go to your school, then, should we?
Okay. Would you rather know the date of your death or cause of a death?
Would you rather know the date of your death or the cause of your death?
Probably the date, because I don't know how many she wanted to do.
Yeah, I'd say date.
Cause.
You would want to take someone's life.
No, the cause of your death.
So you're saying it will kill you or the date?
If you know the cause of your death before you get killed, if you know you're going to get shot, you wear a bulletproof vest for the rest of your life.
No.
Okay, let's go to the next question for you two, so fine. Would you rather spend the day surfing the ocean or surfing the web? Surfing the web. What would you do?
See it.
The ocean or the internet?
For you, Josh, it'd be a game.
Be game is important for you.
Okay, another question. Would you rather have
actually,
more time
or money? So why would we watch it?
Would you have more money or more time?
What does it mean by time?
To live.
Oh, okay. Money.
Or the time.
But if you
it would be a mixture of both. Have loads of money and then I could say, oh yeah, look at all my money, girls.
I'd have money because people who have more money tend to live for longer. And they can afford a private house.
This is going on YouTube, isn't it?
Yeah.
And Jade Merkit watches these videos.
Why?
Don't have a clue, and she pays real close attention to me.
Oh. Okay.
No. I have two of these shirts, and she noticed which one I was wearing. She was like, oh, you were wearing that in like a video we did 3 months ago.
Let me go check if this is still recording.
Probably isn't.
Yeah, maybe not, look. We've got 1 minute left.
I'll stop recording
it. Stop it. No.
Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed that video.
Maybe
don't forget, if you're new, to subscribe and go and check out the other two's channel, Zombie Steve and JMet10 Games.
Yeah.
If I remember, I will put a link in the description.
Don't watch these two.
I know.
Actually, if they don't watch us, then how will your channel get bigger?
I said watch.
If they didn't watch my channel, they wouldn't watch this video.
Stop watching these two knobs.
And then they wouldn't watch you. Because we won't have any more links.
And you can't stop messing with the tripod while we're recording.
Sorry.
Okay, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe and become an adventurer. Take care, guys, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Peace.
Love you, Jed.
You fancy
Zelly? Yeah.